I need to ask you something. What's the worst thing you ever did?
The past is best left buried.
I feel like maybe we have a connection. My mom always said that in order to be a true friend, you have to see the ugly to appreciate the good.
You think we could be true friends? I perhaps had one slight regret. Sally, I've missed your presence for the last fortnight. Rumor has it that you gave birth to a baby.
Yes, ma'am, a healthy baby boy.
Oh, Ida says he's beautiful, with a complexion as light as cream. What's the boy's name?
Haven't settled on one yet, ma'am.
I've always been fond of Pierre as a boy's name.
Have you now? Kitchen's too hard for a new mother, now that Boquita is serving her punishment. I need a new handmaiden. Would you come to my boudoir tonight? Help me with my beauty treatments?
Yes, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Elixir de jeunesse. This little jar came all the way from Paris. Madame Lafayette swore it took 10 years off her face. I could have saved a fortune if I'd only seen the bitch in broad daylight. They're all worthless. Every single one. Except this. My own concoction. The formulation of which I will carry with me to my grave. Let's play a game. Can you guess one of the secret ingredients?
It looks like blood, ma'am.
Very good. You're a smart girl. But this badge is extra special. Can you guess why? Born, youth begets youth. I know who's been between your legs, whore. You needn't bother to give that baby a name.
You didn't. Couldn't have a high yellow bastard growing up in my house, laying claim to our fortune. Poor girl. Next morning, she threw herself off the balcony. Cracked her head open on the pavement. Cracked it open like an egg. We buried her with her baby.
It was the right thing to do.
You have no idea what doing the right thing even means.
I'm learning, Queenie. You must understand, it wasn't only a different time. It was a different world. I'm grateful to have someone, a true friend, to guide me.